So this is called Prisoner, Prisoner, Prisoner in Babylon.